We are here at the I-5 Interstate Bridge crossing Columbia River between Portland and Vancouver, Washington. We're here to grease all of the connecting cables and the cables that move the draw span. Before we do the grease, in June we oil the cables. The oil penetrates into the outer casing of the cable to the core. That's where the strength of the cable is in the core. And so after we do that, the grease, now that we're doing the grease tonight, the grease is the final application as a weather barrier. We have stations of guys that work off of the deck. We have guys that work above the road deck. And we have guys that work at the machinery room where the cables spool up and pay off. Once everybody's in position, the bridge will lift. We lift the bridge at a slow rate of speed so that the grease can be applied. When we're done there, we bring the bridge down. We get the workers out of harm's way, and then we let the traffic have the road deck again. It takes about 20 to 25 minutes. We will do about 16 to 18 bridge lifts to complete our work in one night, and it takes us about two nights. Between the two bridges, which make up northbound and southbound, there's over 6.5 miles of cable if you put it all together end to end. And this maintenance is key to keeping these cables in good working order.